whatever, they will have that small moment where they just put their hand on their tummy and they just think, I have a little person. I'm growing person. I love you so much. That's what you feel like. You feel like you love the, you know, this per this little baby that you're making. You feel like you're in love already. And to suddenly go to sleep empty was really hard. This is the part where I try not to cry, but it was. It's quite lonely. You do have a few cysts on your ovaries. And when she said that, I just was like, right, okay. And in that moment, Nick was with me at the time, and he was just like, it's okay, like, you know, it's fine. I was like, and I was okay, I didn't cry or anything. I was like, right, okay. So what does that mean? And she said, well, it just means that getting pregnant can take sometimes longer. If at all, it can lead to fertility issues. And I was like, right, okay. She said, but everyone's PCOS is to them. So it's everyone's their own individual case. So I was like, okay. And I went away. And I said to... I got in the car actually, and then I cried loads. I think it just hit me. I was like, oh my god, I have this thing wrong. And you just feel like you've got something wrong with you. And your brain does do the rest of it. Like, I'm not being ignorant. I've got this now. Like I struggle to say it like out loud now. But I found out it was only one. So despite the fact that I wasn't ovulating like Amy was, or the month after I was, because
still get lost inside your eyes since the day we met. Forgive me every time.
Soon it won't be us, it'll be us three. I hope I see you when she looks at me.
Until that day is here, the only thing I'm gonna do is hope and pray each night. My baby girl is just like you. We hope she has a mama smile. I hope she's beautiful like you. Cause if she's anything like her mama, I'll fall in love with her just like I did with you. And since we said I do,
still carry me away.
And when I look down at my baby girl, I hope her eyes will do the same. We hope she has her daddy's hair. I hope she laughs the way you do. 'Cause if she's anything like her father, I'll fall in love with her just like I did with you. I'll fall in love with her just like I did with you. I'll fall in love with her just like I did with you.
She's got a smile and it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories, where everything was as fresh as the bluest sky. Now and then when I see her face, she takes me away to that special place. And if I'd stayed too long, I'd probably break down and cry. She's got eyes of the bluest sky, as if they